be a winner at a raffle. Or if he played the lottery, he would also win.
Instead of tossing the coin on the pitch, the captains were sent to the referee's changing room. Facchetti's luck held out to the end. He called correctly, and Italy went through to the 1968 European Championship final against Yugoslavia by a simple flip of a coin. A final that would remain scoreless and go to a replay.
With Yugoslavia, we had a bit of a crisis. Probably the fact that we entered the finals after so many years together, with the pressure from the public, blocked us a bit instead of giving us motivation. I remember that the score was 1-0 for Yugoslavia. We ran a couple of serious risks. We could have lost that match. But then Domenghini kicked a free kick and managed to defeat the Yugoslavian barrier and scored a goal. That was such a relief from that nightmare. It would have been terrible to lose a final at home. We had to go to a replay. Therefore, we were all very worried. But our manager did a very clever move and changed four or five. I don't recall the exact number of players now. Therefore, on the contrary to Yugoslavia, we used fresh energies in the game, and we managed to perform really well. We were very motivated. Italy had not won anything for 30 years, and at the European level, we were almost considered as a second-category team. Therefore, we, the generation of the 60s, were given the opportunity to show everybody that in football, Italy was not second to any other country, and maybe one of the best. There were lots of different motivations. Italy had not won anything at international level since 1938. Some journalist had said that from a physical point of view, Italian players could not compete with foreign players.
The changes that Italy made for the replay were undoubtedly the decisive factor for victory. One of those players who did not play in the first match but returned for the second was Sandro Mazzola.
The victory gave us a lot of joy. I still remember when, at the end of the match versus Yugoslavia, I raised the cup. Oh yes, it is a beautiful memory which repaid me for all the defeats with my country's teams.